A native of Newark, Rick Aldo Cerrone is a Jersey legend. He was a first-round draft pick out of Seton Hall University in 1975 by the Cleveland Indians. He put together his finest season in 1980 when he finished among the top vote-getters in the AL MVP race and had career highs in batting, home runs, and RBIs. Always a crowd favorite in New York, Cerrone was famous for his defense. He played every position at least once. Twice, he led the league in fielding for a catcher. He played 18 seasons in the big leagues. He set the record for most consecutive games without an error for a catcher. Seton Hall named him their 7th most influential graduate. He's the man who brought professional baseball back to Newark. Yes, Rick Cerrone has had a sparkling career in baseball. However, it's his gorgeous hair that will forever live on.
Gimme head with hair, long, beautiful hair, shining, gleaming, steaming, flaxen, waxen. Gimme down the fair hair, shoulder length and all.
Hair looks great, Rick.
Nice hair, Rick.
Thanks, man.
Hey, mama, everywhere, daddy, daddy, hair. Blow it, show it, long.
Wicked hair, Rick.
My hair, a home for fleas, a hive for bees.
You have lovely hair, Rick.
Beautiful hair.
Thank you.
Beautiful hair, Rick. What kind of shampoo do you use?
Hey, nice catch, Rick. What'd you do with your hair?
I used Moose Goose.
That's 2 home runs in this series for Cerrone and another good hair day. How does he manage to keep that helmet on his noggin?
I have no idea, Bob.